Well, congratulations, Dave.
Thank you.
You played a good match. It looked like you were in control the whole match. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, I thought I was in control because Simon let me in. If he didn't let me in, we started off well, Simon, it would have been a lot closer. And I was very nervous up there tonight. I don't know why, but sometimes you just feel nervous and you can't do about it.
Have you got no idea where the nervous came from?
No, I just didn't. I don't know, I probably didn't feel right going on, but practice well. Wasn't nervous in practice, I got on stage, I just felt nervous, so I don't know that, come on, but we'll have to get ready for this morning.
I think the 128 was a deciding moment. Are you agreeing on that?
Yeah, I agree on that. It was a good 128 because he left it. He was on a double himself. Mm-hmm. And then, to be fair, I'm not very good under 110 now. I missed a couple of early on in the game and I thought, if it goes in, just throw it as straight and as hard as you can and hopefully it goes in and not give him another shot. Because if he hits that double, he's only one behind instead of being two or three behind.
Yeah, it could be a close game, but the 128 makes a difference, I think.
Yeah, it does.
Tomorrow at Rock Cross.
Yep, tough.
It will be a tough match, you know. There's always good games between you.
Yep.
Between you both, because it seems like you're feeling good with each other. The pace is typical, pretty much the same. How are you looking forward to that match?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I'm just happy to see all this game tonight. But I've got to do better. I've got to go up there feeling confident, mm-hmm. and not being nervous. And it should be a cracker.
Tough question. How were you mentioned to be less nervous tomorrow night?
I don't know. I think it's because it's the first round, probably. It's first round. You always want to get past that first round, and you can build on. But to be fair, the game tomorrow, as we said, it's the best of 11 again. So we'll see. I can't tell you anything else about it.
Well, thank you very much and good luck tomorrow.
Okay, cheers. Pleasure.